guys. Get a move
Looks
on.
Looks like an even match. That was fun.
Here we go, guys. Get a move
Bring
on.
It on.
And I thought we were in for a challenge.
That was fun. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Looks like an even match.
Ta!
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 Ta! Ta!
how you do it.
Here I go.
Looks like a good fight.
Out of my way.
Here I go.
Looks like a good fight.
I feel.
That hurts!
Know your enemy before you strike the first blow.
Death awaits the overconfident. Remember that.
Looks like an even match. That was easy. I feel stronger already.
And that's how you do it.
Thank you.
What goes around comes around.
Oh yeah!
What goes around comes around.
Here we go, guys. Get a move on.
And I thought we were in for a challenge. Death awaits the overconfident. Remember that. Let's take that.
Too late for regrets.
What goes around comes around.
An even match.
Death awaits the overconfident. Remember that.
I feel stronger already.
Moron, know your enemy before you strike the first blow. A one-man wrecking crew.
And that's how you do it.
from behind?
Well, that's how it's gonna be, huh?
We made it. Arius, Aquaria territory.
Some of the houses have been destroyed.
Yes. That happened during the Aerigryph attack.
Wow, they did a lot of damage.
The large mansion in the middle of town is our base of operations here. We'll check in there first.
We've already received the redeployment request for the runological weapons. They will arrive in 3 days.
Will that be sufficient, ma'am?
That will be fine. Carry on.
Yes, ma'am.
Nice work, all. You are relieved.
Yes, ma'am.
You're looking well.
It's you. When did you return?
Just now, Claire.
Welcome home. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I see you still worry too much.
It's only because you're too reckless. If you don't want me to worry about you, try being a little more careful.
That's the line of work I'm in. It can't be helped.
That may be so, still. Are these the ones?
That's right. They're engineers from Greeton. They're still reluctant to help us.
I see. I'm Commander Claire Lasbard of the Aquaria Runological Unit. I'm honored to meet you.
The name's Cliff Fitter.
I'm Fate Line God. Nice to meet you.
I must apologize for forcing our problems on you. However, you must understand our situation.
I think we understand.
But I'm not sure.
I would like to hear what you have to say, and I will provide a thorough explanation of our situation as well. But you must be exhausted. Why don't we continue this tomorrow? You need your rest.
That's right. He may seem fine now, but Fate is still under the weather.
I'm fine.
Hey, never pass up a chance to take it easy, kid. It was a real trek crossing those mountains.
Okay.
There's a guest room upstairs on the second floor. Please, feel free to use it. Now, stay behind. We have much...
Right.
Not bad.
Yeah, and the view's pretty good, too.
I'll rest up first. Take a stroll and come back whenever you feel like.
Will do.
Thank you.
Yo, how'd you sleep? Feel any better?
Yeah, I feel fine. I was probably just worn out.
Glad to hear that. I have a feeling things are gonna get hectic today.
Why do you say that? How do you know?
Just a hunch.
Oh, we know all about those.
Funny guy.
Lady Claire.
Fate. Good morning. Did you sleep well?
Yes, thank you kindly.
I'm glad to hear it. Right, let us begin the negotiations.
All right.
Please, sit anywhere you like.
Where's Nell?
She had other duties to attend to.
What?
Don't worry. I'm taking over her duties as far as you two are concerned.
Well, all right.
Let's begin. I don't know what you discuss with Nell and the others, but you are now in Aquaria territory. Even if you refuse to assist us, I can guarantee your safety. We will have to retain custody of you until we reach the royal city of Aquarius, but you may provide us with your answer at that point.
Wow, you're really bending over backwards to meet us halfway. You should have heard Nell.
Nell is very frank. Although she is extremely skilled, as I'm sure you have noticed, she tends to be rather inflexible at times. It can be problematic.
Yeah, I know the type. Mission, mission, always the mission.
To be honest, I too would like you to work for us, but I realize this is not your war. Our deaths and the life of our country are not in your hands. You need feel no obligation, and we have no right to force you to help.
Now you're making me feel guilty.
It is only the truth. At least we thank our blessings you did not fall into Eriglyph's hands.
So what do you want to do? Looks like they'll let us go after we reach Aquarius.
Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.
If you have any questions, I will answer to the best of my abilities.
All right, then I'll ask. What is Nell's new mission?
Why would you ask that? She is no longer your concern.
She told us her mission was to take both of us safely to the royal city. How could she just leave us here?
To you, it appears that she has abandoned her mission?
Well, yes. I didn't know her long, but I got the impression that she would never leave a mission incomplete.
Thank you. Well, she...
She went to rescue Tynave and Farlene, didn't she?
What?
Lady Claire, is this true?
Why would you think that?
Last night, she came to our room.
Huh? When?
While you were snoring like a babe. I was wondering what she wanted, but all she did was bow and leave without saying a word. I was pretending to be asleep, so I don't think she realized I was watching her. It makes sense, though, considering the situation. That's probably what you overheard them talking about in Curlsong.
Is that true, Claire? I can't believe it.
Yes. It is. She left to rescue Tiny and Farlene.
If you knew what she was doing, why didn't you stop her?
We all got our missions. Mine's to bring you back to our leader, and I stick to my missions.
But...
All right. I will explain. Around the time you arrived in Curlsong, we received a message from Erebor. They told us that the two women are hostages, and they demanded you in exchange. This is not possible. So she went to rescue them.
But all by herself?
That's Nell for you.
Why didn't she tell us? We'd have gone with her.
Perhaps because the odds of her success are essentially zero. She'll likely walk into an Aeroglyph trap. I tried to stop her, but there was no way. Nell would never abandon those who work for her.
She pretends to be all business, but she's the type that can't let go.
At any rate, that is our situation. Please do not worry about Nell. We must hurry on to Aquios. Although this is a relatively safe area, nowhere is completely safe.
Where'd they demand it take place?
Why do you want to know that?
I can't let her do this. Her life is more valuable than that. Do people think the only way to end this war is to throw away their own lives? I'm going after Nell. I have a few words to say to her.
All right, Fate. I was waiting for you to say that.
I cannot allow this. Nell told us of your skills, but this enemy is too strong, even for you.
Don't worry about us. I don't know what she told you, but we can fend for ourselves. Besides, when he gets riled up like this, Fate can get even nastier than Nell. He's the most stubborn, hardcore kid around.
In that case, I'll send some soldiers.
No need. We'll just be asking for them to spot us if we march in there with an army. We'll be more maneuverable in small numbers. And I doubt you can spare the guards, given your situation.
That's true, but...
Nell trusted us. You should, too.
Claire, where are they bringing the hostages to trade?
A building on the southeastern side of Curlsong. It was originally constructed as a training facility. Now they execute people there. It's also the base of the Heavy Cavalry Black Brigade, one of Aeroglyph's three military units.
How do we get there?
Return to Curlsong, then follow the road from the south gate of the city and you'll find it. I think you'll get there faster if you avoid the mountain road you took before and take the south gate from Arius. Head across the wilderness and enter Curlsong from that direction.
Got it.
We in this together?
Of course.
Please, wait a moment. very careful. Their lives are in your hands.
Leave it to us.
Don't worry. We'll bring them home. Forgive me if I give Nell a good smack for this.
Let's hurry. She left last night. We've got a ways to go to catch up.
Right. Real fight!
Wait, I'll go easy.
Put it!
Out of my way! Out of my way! Out of my way!
Too late for regrets. Here I go!
Looks like an even match. That was fun.
My time.
I could use a little sparring practice. I won't hold anything back. Out of my way! Out of my way! Out of my way! That was easy. I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh yeah!
Behind?
Well, that's how it's gonna be, huh? Yeah. Moron, know your enemy before you strike the first.
Looks like an even match. Out of my way!
No one's here. I wonder if we're too late.
Don't say that. Come on, a real fight!
Let's take them on!
Glory to Harry Glenn!
Moron, know your enemy before you strike the first blow. What a bunch of pushovers. It'll be smooth sailing if they're all that easy.
Still, keep alert.
I know. Who do you think I am, anyway?
Where is the other Crimson Blade spy? Capture her, you bumbling fools!
We're sorry, my lord. We had her cornered, but she put up quite a fight.
I ordered you to apprehend her, not admire her.
Yes, my lord. Sir Shelby!
What is it? You've got the Crimson Blade spy?
No, sir. A report. And a missive from Duke Vox.
From the captain of the Dragon Brigade? Give me your report first.
Our sentries have spotted two suspicious men within the compound. Based on our intelligence, they might be the two escapees.
So they've come to the rescue too. This is unexpected. I thought sending only one Crimson Blade was a bit light. The compassion of these followers of Apris is really playing into our hands. Find and capture them all. Do not fail me.
Yes, my lord, and here, the missive. What is it, Sir Shelby?
This is rich. It seems Albel will not be back for some time.
Our captain? But why?
Seems the captain of the Dragon Brigade has little love for our captain. Albel is being detained for a while. We're supposed to take care of things in the meantime.
I see. By capturing the two escapees before Sir Albel returns, my lord will get all the credit. With such accolades, you might even be promoted to captain yourself.
Exactly. Our prey is now within our grasp. We must act quickly, before he returns. Don't kill the escapees. They must be taken alive.
Sir.
Too late for regrets. Here I go.
Looks like an even match.
Out of my way. Out of my way!
That was fun. I think I'm getting the hang of this.